Hey kiddos, today I'm going to tell you about birthday party. So are you interested? Oh, let's come with me. Once upon a time, there was a little boy named Rahul. And you know, it was his birthday and he called all his friends for the birthday party. You know, who were his friends? They were numbers. When his friends came, Rahul invited them to sit. All the numbers sat on chairs. And you know, they all are happy, like 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and last is 10. When it came the turn of number 10, it was not able to sit on the chair. When I used to sit, 0 used to fall. When 0 tried to sit, 1 fell down. Everyone started to laugh. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha ha. Then Mama came and said, Rahul, 10 has 2 numbers in it, so it can't sit on one chair. She gave 2 chairs to them. Then they all celebrate birthday party. Yes? Wow. Now enjoy now. When it was time to leave, Rahul gave all his friends one bag of candies. In each bag, there were 10 candies. 10 ones equals to 1 tens. It's a group of 10, we call only 1 ten. And when we call for the ones place, so always we use 1 ones, 2 ones, 3 ones, 4 ones, 5 ones, 6 6 ones, 7 7 ones, 8 8 ones, 9 9 ones, and 10 10 ones, or 1 10. Here is 10 ones or 1 tens. It means when 10 will come, we call only it 1 tens. Like, look, here is counting till 1 to 10. And where the number sit? Look, 1 is sit under the ones place, 2 is sit under the ones place, 3 is sit under the ones. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. They all are sit under the ones place. So what is the place value of 1? 8, 1, ones. What is the place value of 2? 2, ones. What is the place value of 3? 3, ones. What is the place value of 4? 4, ones. Because 4 is sitting under the ones place. Same as 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. They all are under the ones place. So what is the place value of these numbers? Like 9 ones, 8 ones, 7 ones, 6 ones. But the 10, 10 is 2 digit number. So 1 is under the tens place because it's a group of 10. So we call 1 tens. And 0 under the ones place. So it's 0 ones. So what is the place value of 1 now? Under the tens. It under the tens. So it's 1 tens and 0 ones. So everyone have a place now? So guys, it's our place value topic. Okay. Now we will start our work in our notebook. Okay. First we'll mention the date. Today is 30th. So we'll mention 30.1.21. And now we'll read the caption. Write the place value of encircled number. Now which place is this? Ones place. And which place is this? Tens place. And look, which number is this? 9. And around the 9 there is one circle. So it means we will write the place value of number 9. So what is the place value of number 9? Where is the 9? Under the ones place, under the tens place? Yes, under the ones place. So we will write 9 O and E S. Once. 9 ones. Now next, which number is this? 13. Now where is the circle? Oh yes, around the number 1. And where is 1? Under the tens place. So what is the place value of number 1? 1 tens. And what is the mean of 1 tens? Means a group of 10 thing. 1 tens. Now next, which number is this? 24. And where is the circle? Yes, around the 4. So we'll write the place value of number 4. So what is the place value of 4? Where is 4? Under the 1's place, under the 10's place? Yes, under the 1's place. So we will write 4 1's. O and E as 1's. Now next, 3 and 8. Now it's 38. And where is the circle? Around the 3, around the 8. Yes, around the 3. And what is the place value of 3? Where is it written 3? Under the 10's place, under the 1's place? Yes, under the 10's place. So we will write the place value of number 3. 3 tens. T, E, and S, tens. Now next, what is 6? Where is the circle? Yes, around the 6. And, where is the 6? Under the 1's place, 10's place? Yes, under the 1's place. So what is the place value of 6? 6, 1's, O, and E, S, 1's. Now next, it's 52, and where is the circle? Around the 5. So we will write 5 place value. Where is 5? 5 under the 10's place. So what is the place value of 5? 5 tens. And last, yes, 64. And what is the place value of 4? 4 ones. Why? Because 4 is under the 1's place. So our place value topic is done. You will do practice at your home. Okay kids, bye bye.